Welcome to Art Fusion Productions. I'm going to start an artwork for you and you can watch it come together. It's a very detailed artwork, so it takes a long time to paint. So I'll be fast forwarding it for you, hopefully showing you some of the techniques as we go. But it is one of those artworks that it's really given you a glimpse of what I do. And then if you want to see more, please go to the website and check us out and you'll see all sorts of interesting art styles there. So we'll get started and see how we go. I'll show you now where I've used the translucent paint on the textured surface, and you'll be able to see where it comes up, and the textured lumps and crevices will all start to show up once you have that paint on there. And as you can see there, all the crevices and everything all start to show. So where I just had the white texture medium, you didn't notice it, but once you put the colour to it, you can really see that effect.
Take it from the top. Go!
enjoyed watching this artwork come together. I had a great time painting it. They're a fun artwork to create, but they can also be very tricky. To get a professional finish like this is the secret. I've put a texture medium right across this canvas before I started. So then I've had to tape and paint over that rough surface. Now to do that with tape and not have the paint bleed through on all of these sharp edges is the secret. Unfortunately, in this video, I wasn't able to show you that because I just don't have the cameras here to do that close-up work for you. But with all our lessons that are on DVD, we do use those super fine close-ups for you so you can see the exact techniques. So in the very near future, I'll be creating this one for DVD and instant downloads. And it will be in fine detail so you know exactly how to create an artwork like this. They're not hard, it's just knowing those secrets. So I hope you enjoyed watching that come together. Keep watching the website, and until next time, happy painting.